Oh dear. Today I'm going to try and make a bowl out of a piece of pine. It's a species of pine called thuja. I'd like to try and leave some natural edge on there if I can. Dimensions of it, it's 6.5 inches roughly by 4.5. Okay, so make a start.
Take it steady.
Looking too bad at the moment. A little bit more shaping. Get this side done. Sand it, seed it, polish it, reverse it, then follow out. Thank you.
I've established the sort of shape I want. Sand this up. Put some sand in the sealer. Coat and wax. And then reverse it. Put a little CA glue in there. It seemed a soft spot. I tried scraping it out. Didn't seem to work, so some glue and a bit of dust in there. I'll sand that back. Now for some sanding and sealer. Brush to get your nose all the places. Using a clear polish. Okay, that's the bowl polished on the outside. Now reverse it. While it was off camera, I caught it and got a scratch in there, and I've scraped it back to get rid of it, and I've had what I suppose you could say a happy accident, because there were one or two little imperfections down here. Anyway, I've scraped them right out, re-sanded, sealed, polished, and it looks a lot better actually. Oh well, sometimes it works out all right. Okay, so we're going to start hollowing now. I'm going to drill a hole in here. Finished. What I did do, I turned this edge over a little so you can see a bit more of the grain rather than a sort of a sharper edge to it. It looks pretty good, even though I'll set this in. Okay, we'll take it off the lathe. So thank you for watching. I'll put a couple of photos up and catch you later.